be a believer.
I'm sorry for snatching off the street, Merida, but you're about to make another big mistake like the one that got you shot.
I didn't make a mistake last night. I was doing my job.
The moment you thought you could engage that Faye, you made a mistake. And you're about to do it again. I just saved your life, sweetness.
Oh. Wow. You're so incredibly modest. Can I get you some cookies?
And you're one bundle of kick-ass hotness. But you're not ready to face off with an ancient Ivy. Go home. Otherwise, I'm going to tell David you were out hunting.
You're a dick.
I'm surprised they still allowed you in the order after you spotted that crazy shit.
Everything okay, Ivy?
Everything is peachy.
Doesn't seem like it.
In capital letters. Put a crack in the shadows, and you told me it's okay to be the guy. Don't have to swim in the shallows. No, no. And I wanna get drunk with you.
Who in the hell is this Merida?
She could be movie brave.
Frizzy red hair. God, I'm seriously gonna stab you.
She can kick ass. She was hot.
This conversation's taken a weird turn.
I know you're pissed.
You made me look like a fool to David.
I told you David wouldn't think that there was an agent here. Now you don't have a reason to trust me, Heidi. Oh shit.
Is this something you like?
That your boyfriend's one happy man.
My boyfriend's dead.
I'm sorry. Is it part of the order? Look, I'm starving. Can you have something to eat with me? I'll explain everything. And you can tell me exactly what happened the other night. I belong to the elite.
Never heard of it.
It's existed since the beginning of the order. Just like the order, the members are generational, runs in the family. We aren't Fey like everyone else, but we're trained to handle the ancients. They are powerful, Ivy. You're damn lucky you got away from them with just a flesh wound. The gates are always waiting for doing inklings. The Fey and the ancients coming here, they could be gearing up for something to do with it. Do you believe in that?
I might believe you, but that doesn't mean you can steal my bacon.
I want to show you something.
What are you trying to show me? If you would let me go, so I'll be back.
So full of regrets. Look, it's my car. Don't use it.
We have to do something, then.
I know how hard it is to stand here and let that happen, but there is nothing we can do. They'll put you down and glamour everyone into thinking someone else killed you. I cannot stress enough how dangerous agents are, and you're not ready to fight one. Astro last night did some research. Who's registered in this hotel is Martin St. Cyrus.
Wait, but that name? Is he some kind of huge developer in the city?
Yeah, he is.
Well, the Fae masquerade as humans all the time, but never in such a public position. The Fae don't age, so existing in the public eye is risky for them. What the hell?
You look like you could use one.
I look like I could use a kiss on the cheek? You are bizarre.
You kind of like my bizarreness.
You know I kill Fae for a living. You don't have to walk me home.
Call me Shivers. You wanna show up?
Well, I'll show up. I'm supposed to do with you since you already know your way around the city.
I'm sure there are places you can show me.
You don't get out much, do you?
But now that I'm not scared, this is how you fall in love. Let go and I'll hold you up.
It doesn't get any easier.
So pull me tight and
close. Oh my god, I almost got taken out by a moped.
Good thing you got me around saving you from crazy moped drivers. Ivy?
Yeah?
You gonna let go of my shirt? I mean, you don't have to. If you keep telling me like that, I'm gonna get all kinds of ideas. in such order. I don't think I've ever met anyone.
This is the first time you've forgotten.
Forgot what? That's a damn song.
Hey, why?
That girl Brent told me every Monday.
It's fine. When you change miles, you know?
Why am I not doing
it? You have to get to know me better before you can decide.
It's an invitation.
That's not what I meant. Expect me to get on that?
That is a new color. Look, I got a job to do. It doesn't include tracking the whole thing.
Lies, and I know you don't mind it, but it's just not right. So I write the bittersweet goodbye to sober eyes.
That's fun.
Thought I told you to stay back. I wanted to keep at least one of them alive to even question it. Sorry, just let me see.
I'm fine. Jesus. How would you like it if I'm not allowed to put your shirt up?
You're so sweet to me, oh, I can get a cavity from looking in those eyes.
This is wrong.
This one just like a career. That made me get it. I've never won before.
Sweetness. You did wrong in all of my ways. How in the world am I going to pay attention when you look like that?
You got me through it, but I knew that
you're absolutely beautiful.
Lies, and I know that you don't mind it, but it's just not right. And I know that you don't mind it, but it's just not right. So I write the bittersweet goodbye to sober eyes set from this sugar high.
Sure you did. Looked like you were about to lose Pop-Tart.
I think they know where the gate is.
If they do and we don't, we are fucked. Hey, I guess tonight wasn't a total bust.
You're right. It wasn't. Because I'm awesome. Like, I put the awe with the sun. Admit it.
You know what I'll admit?
Waiting.
I'll admit you felt sweet as silk against my fingers when I had my hand between those
lines. I was acting, you arrogant, self-important
mother. Bullshit. You're acting like nothing happened between us. You lit up for me like a goddamn firework. What's the deal? Do you still love him? Your ex?
A part of me. Me as well. No. Why do you want me? You barely know me.
What I mean is that if you want something, you go for it. I want to know your story. I want to know you. I want...
Take it.
understand what happened.
The choice happens as a child with a human conflict. It used to be thousands, but now it's only a few.
How does that feel now?
Our job, the elites, is not just to endow the ancients, but also given the duty of continuing our lives. In the gates of the other world, created with magic, they were done so with the ability to be closed in. However, there is a loophole. One act that could open all doorways and we would never be able to close them. If the prince or princess would appropriate what happened, the child resulting from such a union, undoing the original spells, creating the doorways. We have evidence there is a halfling in the woods. Of course, probably has no idea that they are. He are humans. But they can't even sniff out a halfling unless they are kidnapped by a
threat. Why this person? You're gonna kill them, aren't you?
It's part of my job, Ivy. My best friend. Killing me.
Promise me everything will be okay, and it won't be because you can't control me.
Let me get dressed up. I'll take you home.
No! I need you to do anything. I'm a good guy, but this, whatever this is, isn't going anywhere. This was a mistake.
Someone who was so strong and brave, I never would have thought you'd be such a coward when it really counts.
You have no idea what you're talking about.
Then tell me. Ivy?
If one of us lost someone, Ivy, they can understand.
Stop.
time to be fighting for my life. But if you do, I'll be fighting too. When you're feeling weak, I'll be the words if you can't speak. And if you lose, I'll be losing too. And I can't lose you. We all feel pain.
Your hair, sir, it's the color of fire. It's rather abrasive.
I'm not here to talk about my hair.
You're here to fight me, then.
I'm here to end you.
What's the difference?
We should have left you had a chance to pray.
And if you lose, I'll be losing too.
Ivy!
Then I can't lose you.
Ivy! Ivy, stay with me.
I can't lose you.
Ivy! Stay with me.
I can't lose you.
Hey there, sleepy buddy.
I can't lose you.
I saw you in that room.
It's like to be fighting for my life. But if you do, I'll be fighting.
You can die.
When I'll be the ones if you can't speak. And if you lose, I'll be losing too.
How bad do I look?
And I can't.
You look better. Are you okay?
I'm okay. I swear. I plan on showering, crashing on the couch, and then, hopefully, if Tink doesn't devour them all, eating sugary goodness until I pass out.
I'll be home as soon as I can.
Person.